younger kids. I think they were 13, Jake was, when he started out. He's been down to International Blues Challenge as the junior representative of Connecticut. And, the Blues Society's kind of lost, like, when Jake turns 21, what the hell are we going to do? We're going to have to actually find somebody else. These guys are great. When I first saw them, they were tight. I mean, like this, they were young. Now they're a tight band, and they've loosened up. Over here on bass, we got Anthony Dailey. I tell you, you got your groove down at Black Eyed Sally's a couple. Nobody was paying attention to him. Back here, we got Jeremy Peck. Jeremy's a phenomenal drummer. He's also a guitarist. He plays all kinds of instruments. Jeremy Peck on drums. And over here, when I first met this guy and I had a conversation with him, I walked away, I called him Sir. I want to introduce you to Jake Kulak, and please welcome Sir Jake Kulak and the Lowdown.
Take.